Back up, soldier. More damage to unaware target. They instantly die. Nice. No time to die. One guy left. Might as well snipe him. Nice. I'm gonna go to the Reaper Dock. Maybe they have something here. But first I'm gonna do this. Ooh, there's still one more here. Should I... Yeah, this. This and then this. Rates. Hey, nope. There you go. Since I'm gonna snipe, might as well do it from here. Only three guys. Four guys. Make that five guys. Yep. One guy left. That one. Behind the truck. Inside the truck. Nice. Thank you. Cannot get it, so I'm just gonna throw it away. Okay, one left. You know what? Might as well go here while we're at it. Ow, 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 ow. Ugh.
What a damn shame. What about Wasin's ancient history? Okay, so what the hell else do you have? Whatever, asshole. And to you.
Nothing good? Nope. I don't have this. I own this, so might as well install it, right? This is good. Oh, Don't smack on robots. It's gonna be much 10%. Why not? Only 30%, so 10% more, nah, attack speed, carrying capacity, this might be better. Evasion by 6%. Slow time and health drops below 25%. I mean, that. Hey. is this useful? I mean, it does increase unarmed damage, might be useful for I mean, this might be useful for unarmed combat. I still got that mission where I need to fight against other people in unarmed combat on the gangs around the city. I'll check what they have on the leg parts. I haven't got this, so hello. Which one is more better? Double jump or... Maybe this one. Ooh, 9 out of 13. Hey, let me trade some stuff. Increase crit damage. That could be useful. I'll probably attach it to the submachine gun. People movement. Don't need that. Yeah, let's see how the leg works. Nice.